life. So hindi siya para bang workout lang. It's a holistic approach to a healthier lifestyle. So we have segments there. We have, of course, the workout segment, and then we have hashtag Ask Jessie. That segment, yung Ask Jessie. Different people ask me questions. Whether it may be about, you know, medical related questions or mental health questions. Sama-sama lahat yon. And meron akong kasama na sumasagot, professional na sumasagot nun ng mga questions na hindi ko kayang sagutin on my own. Syempre, I'm not a doctor, hindi naman din ako psychiatrist. So, yon, it's more of like a holistic approach. And hindi lang siya, you know, it's not about looking or looking fit or looking sexy. It's more about, you know, taking care of everything inside and outside. So that's what Fit for Life is about. Thank you.
I think the main goal of our show is to make people happy and to enlighten people. So I think that's something that's very, very important at a time like this. And the topics that we touch on aren't just surface level. We also discuss, I mean, a lot of people have opened up about how they're dealing with the situation that we're in. So I think this is something that's relevant at the times now.
I think this show, in this show, we really try to uplift the spirits of everyone.
Yes.
Kasi right now, hindi natin alam yung mga pinagdadaanan ng mga ibang tao. I mean, it could be easy for this person, but it could be very, very hard for another one. So dito sa show na to, we just really try to spread good vibes and good news. Para naman kahit sa isang oras lang na show na to, eh, you know, mapangiti sila, mapasaya sila. Eh, it's all about being positive and not COVID positive,
yeah.
But positive in life and mentally and physically.
Totoo. I need an interpreter. Seryoso ha, as a nanay kami, alam nyo, na paglalabas kami ng bahay, sobrang anlaki ng takot namin. Pero pag nababasa namin yung mga magagandang reviews at na-appreciate yung show namin, the way na paano namin na-handle yung show, sobrang nakakataba ng puso at nakakagaang na rin, nawawala yung takot namin. Parang ang goal namin ngayon is to continue na magbigay ng happiness. Yung nga, sa sinabi ni Pauline, kahit isang oras lang, mapangiti namin sila sa bahay.
Mm-hmm.
Yun. Pero syempre, with double pag-iingat naman sa sarili namin.
Double, triple.
And malaking pasasalamat naman namin, syempre, dahil alagang-alaga naman kami dito sa studio.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Thank you po.
That's nice. Any more questions? Okay, thank you. Next, we have Jerry Donato of the Philippine Star.